That's right.
It's okay?
We can create it if you want to.
Okay, so I wouldn't be able to know the date. That's the only
thing. When does it happen?
But having or not, it's a period pain.
It happened last?
It's a period pain.
A period?
Yeah.
That shows the end of the neutral cycle?
Yes.
Ah, okay.
So I will only know once a month. That's really bad, really, really bad.
Okay. Now I got the picture, which is a very common problem, I'm sure you know.
Felt mechanic.
Not advertised, but very common. Now here's an example. That's the consequence of smooth muscle action controlled subconsciously. Is it serving any useful purpose?
No. Not terrible. To victimize myself.
Are you open to the possibility that there is serving some maybe irrational purpose? And maybe it's just a belief that it's inevitable.
Almost expecting it. Almost sort of applying a leave, like for leave on the day, knowing how feeling really awful. And kind of giving myself a breath.
Okay.
Yeah, so I guess that serves that purpose.
The same, principle, you see, applies in childhood. The mother who is frightened of this horrible thing that's about to happen. And she knows it's horrible because her mother has been telling her how horrible it is all of her life.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
But do you think?
Yeah.
Childbirth can be
a
big deal.
Yes, so that's definitely that something must be
here. Okay, well, we're back to you now. Set up the don't seem to be possible, and we use other means. This is all part of the full course.
Yeah, the culture thing might be here.
So, but let's begin with the chalkboard.
Okay.
Just create an image. As much as it can be a computer screen if you want. I don't care what the platform is.
Okay, maybe I'll try and help you this
one. Well, I don't need that.
Okay.
You got it?
Yeah.
You have the computer screen?
Yeah.
Please respond to me by writing your answers there on that computer screen. Let me center. Are you aware of your conscious concern about the pain you have been hearing? Are you aware that this is a problem for you? Right answer?
Yeah.
Okay, then you just say only the word circumference.
Oh, the word? Not the
right
yes.
Yes.
Yeah,
huh?
Yes.
If the answer is yes, you say yes.
Yeah.
You don't need to comment consciously. Are you willing to cooperate? This is work as I guide you, teach you how. Are you willing to cooperate with the objective of eliminating that pain for the rest of your life, so you can just remember that. Are you willing to cooperate with them? Please answer that question simply by writing the answer on the computer.
Yes.
You're talking, you're giving me words.
Okay.
What's there?
Yes.
That's all I want to hear. I don't want to hear this one.
I've got a question about the top ball in the confidence score. It's not vivid.
Huh?
Like, it's not vivid image.
What?
It's very vague. It's like flashy.
Use your conscious ability to make it clear.
Okay.
Maybe use a chalkboard instead.
Okay.
I don't care what
Yes.
As long as you can perceive the answer.
Okay.
All right. Simple. Do you, enough to come, have you been listening to me here today and observing these demonstrations? Something. Have you been aware of the noise?
Yes.
Does this model of the mind involving conditioning, creating parts that continue to influence life, etc.? Does all of this make sense to you logically?
Yes.
So, I ask that you now use whatever abilities you have to conduct an inner investigation into the cause of that mental. Beginning may have happened long before your menstrual cycle began. I'm asking that you review memories that you look for condition, learning you expect this to happen to you, whatever the form of it is. I'm asking that you uncover the objective at this point, Central, is for you, Central, to understand how, why, when this problem actually began, and why it has continued. Why haven't it continued? engaged in that task?
Yes.
Okay. Well, be patient. You be patient with yourself. Do you believe you now understand why that menstrual pain is happening?
No.
Something. It's using its influence in your best interest as it understands your best interest. The problem is that part knows only what you would it create. That part doesn't know about brain mind. That part doesn't know the negative consequence. And your task will be to educate that part about the present part, and in doing so, recondition the part so that it ceases to cause this menstrual pain. Simple, does it always make sense to you? Your task first is to identify that part of your mind that was created when you were 4 years old in preparation for the next step of the education. So I ask, have you identified that part? Let me know that you have done so by the word. With that part?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Okay. Then I ask Central that you proceed in this way. First, Central, listen to the part. Learn from the part what it feels, why it believes what it believes. In listening and learning from the part, you learn what you centrally need to know to effectively educate the heart about present life. It's as though centrally you are will be growing that part up so that that part can support present life needs rather than continue the
Yes and no.
Okay. So, are you, you said you were in communication with the court, right? Did you are in communication with the court?
Yes.
Yes. Are you in communication with the court?
Yes.
Okay. Then I ask, did you take the first step, which is to listen to the part and learn what that part means? Learn why that part is causing the pain. Let me know the work complete when you accomplish that step. Using that knowledge, I ask that you educate the part about the present reality. That part only knows what you knew when you were 4 years old. It doesn't know about the present life. So inform, educate the part. Is that the present clear?
Yes.
Could that be a little more complete when you have completed that task? Centrum is that part now, really, to support present life and to cease, stop causing the mental pain. Very good. Now, Sandra, you may have had other experiences in which you learned the same lesson. Reinforced that original learning. So I ask you that you continue that investigation, that you search to identify any other parts of your mind that might cause the pain to continue for other reasons. Is that request clear?
Yes.
Let me know the word complete when you have completed that search. And Second, did you identify one or more remaining parts?
Two.
Okay. Second, were you in communication with both of those parts? And so, select one of those parts. You need to work with those two parts one at a time. Select one of the parts and repeat the same procedure. You need to put that for you. First, listen, learn what you need to know to be able to effectively recondition the part by education and then accomplish the education. Is this clear? No, sir. Is my request clear? Is your task clear to you?
Yes.
Okay. Then engage that task to the limit of your ability. Let me know when you have completed it by the word of one job. Central, are you in communication with both of those parts that you identified?
Yes.
Yeah. Central. Please listen to the first of those parts. Learn why that part was causing you to have pain. Let me know the word complete when you have taken that step. Do you now understand why that part is using its influence to cause them?
Yes.
Simply, do you believe it is necessary that you continue to have the pain for that reason? Maybe the reason is in general, but the real one began, but maybe it isn't now. What do you think, sir? You need that pain now in life as a young adult.
No.
Listen, your task of educating that part is to convince that part. That part is using its influence based on what it knows, what it believes, which is limited to what you and them will create. You've lived way to think the way you think. Is that the question, sir? Central, do you? Let's approach it this way, Central. Do you understand why that part is causing the pain?
Yes.
Do you believe the pain is necessary in life now?
No.
Does the part disagree? Does the part think you need to continue to have the pain?
Yes.
Do you understand why? Central, do you understand why that part
yes.
thinks that way?
Yes.
Do you agree with the part?
No.
Central, you know, if two people are talking, one person wants to convince the other person of some point. Person A is advised to learn about person B. Because in knowing and understanding person B, A is in a position, better position, to persuade B to the other way of thinking. Well, this is the kind of situation you are in. You communicate with the part so that you have common knowledge. Common understanding. And with that common understanding will come to you. Does this make sense to you?
There's conflict.
Conflict. What is the conflict? Let me ask this. Would it be okay for you to know consciously what that conflict is so I can be of assistance?
Yes.
Okay. Then something. Let that understanding be conscious. And tell me what comes to your mind about this.
Just one fighting with another one.
Just
one arguing with another one, just non-stop arguing. And one's trying to persuade, like higher self's trying to persuade, but it feels like really rebellious. It's just mm-hmm. pushing her against it. And like the central, but this was about like just being really tired, being like kind of being impatient and treated, like a feeling was just like being cooked, harried, and that feeling is just not, I can't like go with that, and I can't persuade to accept that or to comfort that. So it's just really conflicted. And like the more I'm engaged, the more I feel like, gosh, I'm getting really impatient with myself. Feel like everyone's waiting. I'm just like,
ah,
yeah. Then it's
harder
to comfort that guy, you know, to
help
myself.
Central, is that part intelligent, at least to the extent that the part is able to learn something new? Does that part have the ability to learn something new?
Yes.
Is the part willing to learn something? Well, simply please inform about the present life. You're a lovely young woman. You're not a 4-year-old anymore. You have needs and values, and my situation is far different than that part of the psychology. Take the first step of educating
I'm still living my life like that.
I haven't confidence that all those words are not on the chart.
No, I don't like this. It's a lot. Conscious.
So we're spinning wheels and talking. Same sequence. Are you clearly central? Are you clearer now about what you're doing?
Yes.
Let me know when it's coming. Again, I ask that you search to identify any remaining part of your mind that has or might cause this natural pain, poverty, maybe it's a belief, you know, maybe it's a whatever the reason is, please tell me any remaining part or parts. Is that why? Does it make sense? Is this pain serving some useful purpose? Does any part of your mind still think it is serving purpose?
Yes.
Are you in communication with that part?
Yes.
You know what to do without further assistance? Let me know when the task is complete. Mm-hmm. Could the view of the conscious awareness and understanding of the work you just did?
Kind of.
Huh?
Kind of.
Kind of.
Mm-hmm.
Well, something, please ensure that that understanding is communicated, whatever needs to be communicated to consciousness. And that means all the word complete when you recognize it. It's important that all influences be identified in yourself. So I ask once again, let's be sure to identify any remaining part. Okay. Awesome. So it would be you believe this problem has been resolved. So that you will no longer have. Are you satisfied that it's resolved?
Yes.
Well, I ask now that you rouse yourself from trance of hypnosis at your own pace. Rouse up. Remember whatever you choose to remember. You feel good about yourself. Please do that now. Feeling okay?
Yeah. Well, went somewhere. Went somewhere else.
Yeah. Did you just learn anything about you that you didn't know? What do you think? Chronic pain might come back?
Sure, what the tears
are about. Hmm? What do you think consciousness is? Soul makes sense logically? Consciousness?
I think the tears, it's because I understand it. Okay.
Think you understand it?
I think it's what the tears are about.
That's right.
I think that's what the tears are about, like just like knowing what's going on, kind of thing. Yeah, like realization. Yeah, like I kind of knew it, but it's kind of clear. And I was feeling the.
Do you need that?
And it was like, it was 4 years, like when I was four. It's like, it's a little girl.
Yeah.
What does she know?
How about that?
Yeah, it was confusing. Yeah, but the middle of it was really tough, like feeling really impatient.
Mm-hmm.
Like, just so stuck.
Mm-hmm.
And I just wanted to really end this kind of thing. Yeah. So just waiting.
So it does all make sense to you.
Yeah.
you think it's going to happen again next time? Think you'll have a team the next day?
I'm not sure. Yeah.
What do you think? You don't know, you know, that this is the test in the real world.
Like, I did come to the agreement that I want to believe it's not going to happen. And before there was that feeling that, because the last one, you know, how I wasn't really so sure that it won't happen again, was just that belief. So I kind of, the higher self has told me to that, just try to believe it, kind of thing. Because it's been happening for so many years, and yeah, it was always really bad. Like, I was throw up, I was bent, and all these really bad things. Yeah. But I know, like, that was really powerful itself, like, just believing it will happen. So that was one condition, I'm sure. Yeah, so just come to terms with that, I think. It's powerful. Yeah. Thanks for waiting and all that. Yeah. Yeah, you all could have a cry. That was also quite amazing. I don't know if you feel the same. Like, at the beginning, I knew I was in a hypnosis kind of state, but like, as soon as you said something, and I'm just suddenly engaging in another space. I was like, oh, there's no turn back. Like, because so, I was aware of that. But it's like, oh, and I just let it kind of go. So it was really interesting. Yeah. And like, because the second before, I was like, I won't get into that space. Like, still like just believing a lot of it, you know? But then I wasn't here right away. So really interesting.
Okay.
Cool. Thank you.
Will I see you in the morning?
Yeah. Question. When we practice steps like that, should we practice the tone of our voice? Because you have a very nice tone. I don't.
Well, I think, yeah, a big part of what brought me into the engagement was the tone.
Yeah, really.
Was what again?
The voice.
The tone
yeah. Of
well,
voice.
Okay. But, guys, this is, I confess that I'm a good therapist. I've been doing this for a long, long time. I'm good at it. You will be new at it. But I have this method on a computer. Am I doing it? What's that? It's a flow chart. You can put that, a computer can be a therapist for much of this. Without another human being. To the extent that that's possible, it's already made available to people. Things flow smoothly when I'm working, because I know. You will learn by observing demonstrations. Did you find them on the internet? Colleague in Germany has posted a series of them. My colleague in Iceland also has posted a series. My colleague in Germany has created a full training in subliminal therapy in video form, marketing. It's in German, and he is going to do it in English. What it consists of largely is me conducting the training with German interpretations and translations. This is easily learned. I so regret not having been able to give you a systematic presentation.
That's okay. It was perfect.
That if I have convinced, you know, if I've inspired you,
you have.
With the demonstration.
Yeah.
Personal experience. Now, you made a comment that I picked up on that I would like to pursue with you for just a moment. You mentioned something about age. May I know how old you are?
I'm 32.
How long do you expect to live?
I don't know. 80? 90? I want 100.
Is there any reason you can't have it?
I don't know. My grandmother died actually young because of cancer.
Yeah.
All the rest of the family is all right. We have some medical histories, but not very harsh.
Well, 90 is a reasonable number?
Yeah.
Another curious question. How old were you when you became an adult? We think of childhood as a preparation time mm-hmm. for independent functioning.
Okay.
Now, we may be develop a lot of skills even when we're very young, but we haven't learned enough about life to function as an adult. So, how old were you in that?
When I finally realized that I was an adult, that's based up the question.
Is that when you became an adult?
I think yes.
Okay, how old were you?
24.
Okay. For
not
you
even
when
24.
I can, but somebody
yeah.
had got it.
Not, maybe
yeah.
later than that, maybe 20, 25.
Here's a graphical
25.
Representation
yes.
of Christina's life. Here's when she's born, here's when she dies. She goes
okay.
90, just so
right.
she may go to 100. Today, she is 32, and she was 24, did you
yes,
say?
Yes, 24.
24 years old when she became an adult.
Mm-hmm.
So, her life is going to consist now of 24 years of preparation, and then 24 from 90 is 66 years of adult life.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Yes.
Of which you have lived 8 years.
8 years.
You have lived 8 years
oh,
of
yes,
adult
yes.
life of 66 years. So don't give you that nonsense about getting old.
Oh,
you're
right.
A child, right?
I know. I still feel that sometimes. I always think that I'm 17. Sometimes I wake up in the morning and say, like, oh, you're 32. Definitely. Are you married?
No, me.
Exactly that, so.
I think this is a legitimate way of thinking about age.
That's really good. Yes,
and
that's really good.
It helps a lot of people.
When
are
you
going to
be wiser?
Presented in that way.
Yeah, when are you going to be wiser?
That's excellent.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for
thank
today.
You.
So much for today. Thank you so much, seriously. It was amazing. It was amazing. I didn't expect.
I'm going to propose to the boss. if there is opportunity, I will repeat toward the end of the conference.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yes. I think you should do it, and if you want more people to know about this, we experienced
yeah.
it, we would definitely recommend it to other people.
Okay.
They have to
yeah.
do it.
Set me up to come to the UK.
Oh, yes, yes, we could arrange that with the London Metropolitan University and the clinician there. Yes, I have some other contacts as well in Glasgow, in Scotland.
I think someone needs to be someone. We don't got to set up a workshop.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes.
And they should make a profit.
Mm-hmm. Definitely. We can do that as well again in Greece somehow, some point. Like, I'm into arranging some things, trainings and seminars for people. So, and if it will be set up nicely with some psychiatrists, it will be really good.
I have to cover all of my expenses.
Yes.
And if you make a profit, we'll share in the profit.
Yes. Yes, definitely. Can you please sign my book, and I want to pay you because I feel like, oh my God, how much